My step-by-step guide to doing a back taper.